During conversion of pyruvic acid into acetyl COA, pyruvic acid is reduced, oxidized, isomerized, condensed. That is called oxidative decarboxylation. So, correct? Is reduced. Sorry, the next question. Here you can have oxidized. Oxidative decarboxylation of pyruvic acid form the acetyl COA. Oxidized. B is the correct answer.